Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. Oh, this is it. The nearer checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for boozers. Here it is. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Can use this. Good. Yes. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cole. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know, can shut down the city in person.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit!
Oh,
shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
Ugh!